Bajaj Auto. In the 1970s, it was a monopoly in the two-wheeler business with sales of 100,000 vehicles in 76-77. But with the 90s came the challenge. Bajaj's primary product, geared scooters, ran out of favor. The age of motorcycles had arrived. With strong competitors lining up sleek products, Bajaj was left miles behind. The writing on the wall was clear: revitalize or regress. But what caused the downturn in the first place?